We're going to pay homage to this 1973 test that was performed by Larry Penberthy, MSR's founder, and some of his developers. This is sort of a crude wind tunnel test. It's just going to tell us what happens when the wind hits a product at varying speeds, and it's quick to set up. We're excited to see what happens.